So we're leaving. Morning time. Where is he? Which one?
D8.
D8 what?
D8 an apple?
Like this?
This thing was really interesting, all this stuff.
Right, you intrigued me.
It's interesting to see how one man will see certain insights on different things that are so way ahead of what they really need at the time, but, you know, just end up making such a difference for the people even today.
The Southerners didn't want to pay for everybody's debt. Hamilton wanted to have the federal government pay for it. Hamilton gave in to Jefferson and said, Jefferson said, well, we'll have the federal government pay for it if you move the capital
D.C.
And it was just a swamp.
And Hamilton said, well, he had the vision to know that it's not as important where the capital is as to what the capital does.
Yeah. What'd you say, Eric? What do you think they're doing? At first? Oh, sorry.